What does it mean to catch the air? Is that even possible? I've asked a lot of kids about it. Well, the truth is they've asked me. What does it mean, they ask. Well, what do you think it means? Catching air. They repeat the words in this wonderful and curious way that only kids and teenagers do. That's not possible. I guess it's not, I conclude with them. And then they get this look on their faces, like they're trying to figure out, you know, what it means for them to catch the air, to do the impossible. Catching Air is my second novel for young adults. It's a story about Samia and her mother, about the claustrophobic and kind of suffocating mother-daughter relationship between them, about growing up and becoming your own person.